Ladies and gentlemen, we're in the survey catching of a long time, and it's taken us some hours to determine the outcome. In determining the application, the Licensing Act 2003 Subcommittee had regard to the licensing objectives, the Council Statement Licensing Policy, and the statutory guidance issued under Section 182 of the Licensing Act 2003. We considered the representations made by the applicant and his representative, Mr. Jordan. We have had regard to the representations made by local residents and supported by Councillor Neil Mermin in respect of concerns that antisocial behaviour and underage drinking will increase if the application is granted. Residents expressed concern regarding the number of licensed premises in the area and the impact of this on antisocial behaviour, particularly caused by the availability of alcohol. However, members have had to have regard to the fact that there was no evidence presented by those objecting to the application that the granting of a premises license would result in the sale of alcohol to persons under the age of 18 at these particular premises, and that granting the license would directly result in an increase in antisocial behaviour. In considering these concerns, members have had regard to the measures that the applicant is prepared to put in place to ensure that the licensing objectives are held and ensure that alcohol will not be sold to known street drinkers or young persons under the age of 18. Members have also given consideration to the fact that there was no representations from the responsible authorities, in particular Merseyside Police, that the applicant had agreed to reduce the hours applied to sale of alcohol following consultation with Merseyside Police. In determining the matter, members have also taken into account Section 11 of the guidance in respect of the review mechanism provided by the Licensing Act 2003 when problems associated with the licensing objectives occur after the grant of a premises license. Members have resolved to grant the application of premises license in respect of 56 King Street, but deemed it was appropriate to place conditions on the license to address the concern of residents. The application is granted in the following hours, Sunday to Sunday, 8:30 to 2300, as open public, 0600 to 2300. That the following conditions be placed on the premises license. All employees must complete training on the following before being allowed to sell alcohol in the shop. Prevention of the sale of alcohol to persons under the age of 18. Proxy sales, the responsibility to refuse alcohol to anyone who is drunk, as well as not selling alcohol to known street drinkers. Refresher training must be conducted staff by the designated premises supervisor at least every 6 months. Written records of this training must be kept at the premises and made available to an authorised officer upon request. Premises must adopt a Challenge 25 policy and display the appropriate posters regarding this policy. The premises must maintain a refusals logbook and an incident. These logbooks must be made available on request to an authorised officer to ensure that they are being used. CCTV must be installed at the premises. Tapes and images recorded should be retained for a period of 31 days, and the system installed at the premises must be at least in accordance with the specification issued by the licensing authority. Beer, lager or cider with an ABV above 6.5% must not be sold at these premises. Beer or cider must not be sold in single cans. No sale of alcohol must be made to customers who are known street drinkers. A till prompt system must be installed and maintained at the premises in order to alert staff to check the age of any purchaser attempting to purchase alcohol. There must be a personal license holder working in the shop at all times at the premises. That is our decision.
Raised this morning, do care. You do have the chance of a possibility of a review of the license. So my advice to you is to keep a record, and if these things do occur, come back to the licensing department or your local councillor or even your MP who you've said is already involved. So if these issues do occur, you do have the chance of a review, okay? But keep a record.
We also support.